Okay, this one is the continuation of from the Voronoi shading device. So this in previous tutorial, I just finished like this kind of Voronoi shadow panel. You can either 3D print them, or so you can just use laser cutter to make this kind of shadow. Here, actually, what I'm going to use is actually Voronoi groups. Voronoi group is actually you can set two different layers of points by doing that. You can group them. That points in different layers or clusters. So instead of using this one, I will create. I will use Voronoi group component. So this one is almost identical with Voronoi. Simply, this one uses two points, which is generation one and generation two. So actually, I'm going to recycle geometry, which is our bounding curve. So I click this one. This one is actually our bounding curve, and then actually I will kind of deactivate it. Then actually I'm going to regenerate points. So here I'm a little bit. I will select these, and then actually I will extrude them. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I simply copy this one, and place it here next to it. I'll use I connect diagram to into curves here, and then simply I will. Extrude this one from our peer review. So here is the one, and actually we don't need them either here. So I will start from here. So actually I'm going to regenerate points. So I'll delete them, and also delete this one too. Delete this one either, and in wireframe. So this one is ready, and actually this one we don't need this one either at all. So this geometry is the boundary. So generation one is the first group of points that define the kind of the bigger boundary. So I will use multiple points and divide this one into three. So this one will what this will see show that if I are using temporally using geometry, and if I collect it, and then we need to use these points as generation one. So I'm going to use point, and then I will set multiple points using this point one and enter. Then I connect it to geometry one, and actually this one is actually basic split of the whole surface. And then actually what I'm going to do is actually I'm going to use a second layer of points which will subdivide within these groups. So I'm also using points, so I'll divide this one into another three, this one into another three, this one into another three, and then I'm going to select. I will use another point. So this will select those points. So I will select. I select this one. Set multiple points and select these two, and this one. Make sure that you don't select the original point, which will be used for the layer one, which is generation one, and hit enter. So make sure that you don't select points here. That these three points, which is used for the generation one, and I connect this one to generation two. So and then actually I connect. So now you see that this one is actually subdivided into this. So you will see that there are kind of three groups of clusters, and then actually this one actually subdivided those points. So this is the point, and actually the point you will see here is actually simply area point. I will turn off preview. So here the point, this one is three points which divide the whole surface into three groups, and this is another point which will subdivide these the larger groups into three. So actually the rest is the same, and actually I will simply bake it, and then I'll put it in layer 03, and also I'll group them, and then I will select these curves and boundary curves. And I'll just move it to next. And also you can actually laser cut this one, and also you can also use it for 3D by extruding them. So I simply extrude curve, and I should kind of create, and then actually this one is the shadow I created. So I move it up a little bit high and next to that, and then let's compare the shadow patterns of these two from these two shading devices. So also I'll add bottom plane, ground plane, and let's see how does the shadow look like. So the first one is I used Voronoi, different pattern of points. And next one, second one is actually voronoi group pattern. Alright, so choose either one, choose any one you want, you prefer. Okay, thanks.